Alex and William, part of that select few playing against each other tonight, the Nylander brothers, the first time in 3 years.